the millennial female fashion icon of the year. She's bold, she's fierce, we love her designs. Give it up for Masabak!
I'm gonna party.
So, I can't wait to see this amazing outfit you made me for the Clean India thing.
Ma'am, what about Timtim and Tango?
Who are they?
Ma'am, they are her dogs. They need matching outfits as well.
So now I have to design clothes for dogs as well. Mom, can I please go to my room now?
You can't spare 2 minutes of your time to talk with me? Don't you want to know why I'm asking you to choose a sari?
Why are you asking me to choose one, Mom?
Never mind. Go ahead and chill in your room.
Have you started on your new collection?
Could you please stop babysitting me?
You just sneeze and the boys will line up.
Where is this line?
Madam, you should have looked at my paintings.
No, really, I'm not going back to that house, Masaba. I've moved out.
You can't move out now. The blind item just came out.
This isn't a school assignment, Masaba. This is business.
Creativity is not like a tap that starts flowing when you want it to.
If we pay the deposit from your account, then they all have to say goodbye to their salaries.
But ma'am, we are getting trolled so badly.
Don't come crying to me if things go wrong later on.
Fine, bye. Okay, bye.
Well, facing your inner demons is not your thing, is it, darling?
There's been enough talk already. I'm gonna go face my problems now.
Give it up for Masaba Gupta!
Oh, hello. That's my print.
Look, madam, this is imported material. It's a Masaba print.
And who is this Masaba?
It's a country in Africa.